Police media spokesperson SSP Ruwan Gunasekara convened a media briefing today to inform the general public about the security measures that are in place for the election day tomorrow.
එක් චන්දපොලකට පොලිස් නිලධාරීන් දෙදෙනා බැගින් පොලිස් නිලධාරීන් චන්දපොල රාජකාරී සඳහා පමණක් 25000
There will be a minimum of 2 police officers deployed for each polling station. 25712 officers have been deployed in total for duties at polling stations. 3043 police patrols will also be deployed. We are also deploying 153 teams from the riot squad across the island. In addition to police officers, officers from the STF will also be deployed at counting centers. The STF will engage in patrol duties and will also be involved in riot policing if required.
Police විශේෂ කාර්ය බලකායෙන් ක්‍රියාත්මක වෙනවා.
Furthermore, police media spokesperson also stated that the voters, candidates and supporter parties should be made aware of the following.
ජනාධිපතිවරණයේ ප්‍රතිඵල ප්‍රකාශයට පත් වෙලත් සතියක් ගතවනතුරු මේ නිහඬ කාලය බලාත්මකව පැවැත්වෙනවා.
Up until a week after the final results are announced, this silence period will be in effect. We still see posters on personal vehicles. Such posters can only be pasted on vehicles that the candidate travels in under the terms and conditions. Other than that, no posters or slogans which promote a candidate can be displayed on vehicles. We advise to take actions to remove them immediately. No person can canvass for votes within a 500 meters radius from polling stations. No person can request or force another individual to vote or not vote for a certain party or candidate. Even beyond this radius, no undue influencing can be done. Gatherings are also prohibited within a 500 meter radius of the polling stations.
පෑම් කිරීම කියන කාරණය එලෙසම අදාළ වෙනවා විශේෂයෙන්ම සඳහන් කරනවා නම් මේ මීටර් 500 සීමාව තුළ එක්රැස් වී සිටීමත් වරදක් වෙනවා යම් යම් වියතිරේක අවස්ථා කිහිපයකට යටත්ව ඡන්ද පොළ වෙත ඡන්දදායකයන් ප්‍රවාහණය කිරීමත් ඡන්ද පොලේ
The organized transportation of voters to and from polling stations is prohibited subject to certain exceptions these exceptions include the use of licensed public transport families traveling in family car or vehicle and vehicles being used to transport persons with disabilities the scattering of small cards containing candidate symbols the drawing of campaign material on roads and other such propaganda material is prohibited if you are arrested while engaging in such activity your destinations tomorrow will be the police station and the court
අවස්ථාවකදී ඔබ වත්තඩංගුවට පත් වුණොත් එහෙම හෙට ඔබට පොලිසිය සහ උසාවිය තමයි ඉන්න වෙන්නේ